Other news, state officials announced a new plan for tax credits that fund low to moderate income housing in the Badger State. The plan has changes to the federal and state tax credits in order to reach more communities. According to the governor's office, the Wisconsin Housing and Economic Authority awarded $69 million in federal and state tax credits in the past year to create more than 2,900 affordable housing units.